Nivesh, text effect trick in Snapseed. Watch the full video for some handy tips. This is the base image and we are going to add a text overlay effect to this. First, we need to decide where the text location would be. Now I'm going to add the image which will be on the text. So using double exposure to add this image of water. Thought this would be a nice contrast on the greens. Placing it somewhere where the text would be. Setting the opacity to 100 and applying it. We need two text images to get this effect. First, I'm going to add the text nature here and place it where we need it. Here in the opacity option, I will invert the mask by clicking on the invert button, applying it. To make the text more brighter and contrasty, I'm going to tune it with curves. And save it. We need one more layer, black text on white background. So deleting this curves edit as we don't need it and coming back to the text edit. Here toggling the invert button back. Also make sure the text color is black. Coming to one step below. With curves, dragging the bottom point towards top to make the image completely white. Coming back to the text effect. So we have black text on white background. Saving this as well. Now reverting to the original image. Adding the water text directly gives you an interesting effect, but you can notice it being transparent in different places depending on the blend mode you select. So to avoid it, first, I'm going to add the image of the black text over white background and choose darken mode. Now adding the water text with double exposure and choosing the lighten mode which makes the text completely opaque from the background image. If you want hidden text effect, you need to do masking work on both the text layers. Trying here with the black text here. Doing the same again in the water text layer. One more example on this portrait, cropping it to make the portrait bigger. Choosing a different text style. Typing golden here. Thank you. inverting the mask in the text options, saving it. Reverting the mask, going back a step, turning the image to white, coming back to text edit and saving it. For this effect, I will turn the image to black and white for a nice contrasty look. Then add the black text and choose darken mode. Add the golden text and choose lighten mode. To pop the text more, you could try selective filter to add brightness and contrast. If you want to move the text from here, it's a bit of manual work. First to the black text and moving it to the bottom. Going to the golden text and trying it to place it on the black text. As the background is dark here, you could just place it anywhere to get this effect. If the background was lighter, both the text layers should be on top of each other. Hope you found these tips useful. Thanks for watching.